This is 12 News Now. I'm Paige Messier. A construction worker died earlier this week after working in the heat in Providence. Police say the man was working on a platform about 40 feet in the air when he had a medical episode and collapsed. He was taken to Rhode Island Hospital, where he later died. The man has yet to be identified. Heat has been a concern for Rhode Islanders as there's been three straight days of 90-degree weather. In the newsroom, I'm Paige Messier, 12 News Now.